Hey there, everyone. Today, I want to chat about something that affects many of us but often flies under the radar. Hyperlipidemia or high cholesterol. Don't worry, we'll cover what causes it, who is at risk, and most importantly, how you can take control of your health. First off, hyperlipidemia means you have high levels of lipids, mainly cholesterol and triglycerides, in your blood. While we do need some cholesterol for our bodies to function, having too much can lead to heart disease and other serious issues. So what causes high cholesterol? It can happen for a couple of reasons. One is genetics. Some people inherit genes that make it hard for them to control cholesterol levels. This is also called the primary hyperlipidemia. Another one is lifestyle factors. Most often it's due to how we live our lives. Eating a lot of unhealthy fats, being inactive or living with certain health conditions can all raise our cholesterol levels. For example, diabetes and hypothyroidism can play a role. Now let's consider who might be at risk for hyperlipidemia. If you enjoy fried foods, processed snacks, or high fat meats a little too much, you should be cautious. Not getting enough exercise can lead to weight gain and impact your cholesterol negatively. As we age, our cholesterol levels can go up. If heart problems run in your family, you should be aware of your cholesterol status. So what can you do to manage or prevent high cholesterol? Here are some tips to get you started. Eat healthier. We cannot stop talking about diet. Fill your plate with fruits, veggies, whole grains, and lean proteins. Try to cut down on some saturated and trans fats. Cooking at home can really help with this. Cook your meals yourself at home. Get at least 150 minutes of physical activities a week. It could be as simple as a walk or dancing or to your favorite music. Watch your weight. Losing a few pounds can make a big difference in your cholesterol levels. Quit smoking. Consult your doctor if lifestyle changes aren't enough. Don't hesitate to talk about medications that can actually help. And diet too. Change of diet can help. To wrap it all up, hyperlipidemia might sound daunting, but there's so much you can do to manage it. Being proactive about your heart health can lead to a happier and healthier life. If you think you might be affected, check in with your doctor for a blood test and personalized advice. Remember, you are in charge of your health journey. Let's know how this has contributed to your previous knowledge. We'd love to hear from you. Thanks for listening.